Deuce, how have you kind of built on the spring? It seems like you're more comfortable, confident out there.
Yeah, sir. I've just been working hard, just trying to learn the playbook a little bit. Just been helping me out a little bit throughout the spring, throughout the fall.
Who's been helping you?
Coach Guy, Coach Dugan, all the coaches, they just been helping me out.
What feels different for you?
Me playing receiver. Well, I went through the whole spring playing receiver, so like from switching the quarterback to receiver, it's been like just been working on my technique throughout the summer, just trying to get better at receiver, 100% better each day.
When you say technique, what does that entail? Is that route running, catching the ball? What does that mean to you, technique?
Everything, just to be a complete receiver, like route running, catching the ball, all that type of stuff.
Do you think it would be easy to transition to receiver? Is there a lot that people might not understand about how hard it is to make the transition?
Well, I didn't think it would be easy, but I knew I could do it because like I feel like I'm a great athlete, so I feel like it would have been easy. It'd be real easy for me just to do it.
What do you think the plan was for you when you got here? What was it, the easy end of things, or do you think you're part of like the immediate plans to get involved and help out?
Gordon Rivera said he was gonna just gonna develop me. He wanted me to be like a complete receiver, so he's just helping me just be a better receiver than what I was before.
Can you quantify the amount of confidence you have now versus March playing spring ball?
Well, yeah, I have a lot of confidence now because like I actually kind of know the playbook now. At first in the spring, I was like struggling with the plays and stuff because I didn't really know the playbook, like my route running, like stacking the DBs and stuff. So I feel way more confident in the fall than the spring.
That's a big deal, right?
Yes, sir.
Are there college or NFL receivers you watch film of and try to learn from those guys, technique or something?
Yes, sir. I'll be watching a lot of like highlights, like Calvin Ridley, Julio Jones, like a lot of bit receivers like I am right now.
Did you ever question the decision? Like, because I'm sure it was tough at first making moves.
Yes, sir. I did question the decision at my old school. I was like debating on if I wanted to switch to receiver, and then like I just decided just to move on to receiver.
Did you hit some of the big plays you're hitting out here?
Yes, sir. It made me feel better. Yeah.
It seems like you're getting deep on that route, that kind of route. Does that come easier to you than say some of the other routes that you're asked to run?
Yes, sir. It is. It's kind of getting real easier for me. For like different routes and stuff, it's kind of getting real easier. Yes, sir.
Who's maybe giving you the hardest time? The defensive back, giving you a tough time.
They don't really give me a tough time, but like we all competing out there, so like they all good. So it's all good work.
When you're working during the summer, which any of the older receivers help you out?
Yes, sir. All the receivers help me out, like Malik, Joshua, a lot of receivers help me out. Yes, sir.
Awesome.